All right, bass players, this is book three in the Essential Elements book, and we're working on number 52 on shifting on the G string, page 9. Now, the first note here is this high E, okay? Get your thumb in that crook so you have room to reach it, okay? And we're in actually fifth and a half position. Here we go, nice and slow. Second half position. Two, three, retake.